Chongxuemen hao, this is another variation using our word for impression, yin xiang, yin xiang. This word is a really good one. When you want to go into a bit more of a deep and meaningful usage of this word here is liu xia, liu xia, literally to leave over, but here we're going to use it for left with me, the impression. For example, 请跟我念, 给我, 留下, then you'll put your description here. 的印象不错, 给我留下. Tongxuemen hao, we're following on with our word 印象, impression. When we want to say left me with an impression, is we need to use 留下这个词, 留下. Right, second and fourth tone literally means to leave me with or left me with. And we need to use the verb 给, for example, 给我留下, 给我留下. Then you will put your description here, 的印象. So it's different to the previous slide where we had 对我, or 我对, and then 的印象, and then your description here. Okay, let's have a look at an example. For example, 给我留下不错的印象. It left me with a not too bad of an impression. 给我留下不太好的印象. So notice here, when we use 给, we need to put the description before the 印象. Okay, so 给我留下, left me with not too bad or not a good impression. 如果有问题来找我，同学们再见。